wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best water distillers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you want something that can be counted on while camping or during power outages, the WaterWise WW1600 might be a good choice, as it can be used with just about any heat source. It includes a digital countdown timer to help you monitor it. It produces up to 16 gallons per day. However, setup is a bit complicated, and it works best in cold environments. At number 9, the collection basket on the WaterWise 9000 sits inside the unit rather than next to it, so there's less chance of setting it down wrong and winding up with water all over the place. It includes a spigot for easy dispensing and a hidden heating element, but the dispenser bottle is plastic. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the WaterWise 3200 has a stop-and-serve feature that allows you to remove the pitcher and pour yourself a glass while it's running without having to worry about making a mess. It comes with two carafes, so you can keep one in the fridge. It has a wide opening for easy cleaning and is quieter than many others. However, it takes up a lot of counter space. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for water distillers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if you want something that can double as a still for alcohol or essential oils, check out the Beam Nova Moonshine Spirits Kit. It has a condenser and a cooling tube to enhance temperature control, and its perforated steel plate helps prevent solids from sticking to the pot. It's equipped with a built-in thermometer and available in 11 and 22 litre options, but the included pump is low quality. Moving up our list to number 6, the Durastill 30J is an efficient choice that can be hooked up directly to a waterline. It's suitable for small commercial applications, or for households that have some extra space, use a substantial volume, and don't want to deal with constant refilling. It's got a faucet for easy dispensing and can also be filled manually. However, it is difficult to clean fully. Halfway up our list at number 5, the 565-watt heating element on the H2O Labs 300SS boils slower than some, but this reduces the risk of the steam mixing with vaporized contaminants. It's got a sturdy stainless steel chamber and a porcelain insert to prevent water from touching any plastic. This is a lightweight construction with long-lasting activated carbon pods and an ergonomic handle on the carafe. At number 4, if you need to produce a lot of fresh water daily for a laboratory, a food canning facility, or a medical setting, the Durastill 4696 would be the right choice. It's got a 25-gallon holding tank and can generate as much as 12 gallons in a 24-hour period. It features a commercial build quality and can be connected to a water line. It's manufactured in the USA. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Pure Water Mini Classic CT is produced by an American company that makes laboratory and commercial-grade equipment. It works faster than most other countertop models, venting away volatiles to prevent the contamination that can otherwise occur with high-speed boiling. It's equipped with a removable steam chamber and a safety shutoff that prevents overheating. It's double clad to reduce the risk of burns. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for water distillers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Vivor Digital has a screen that notifies you of the temperature at all times and allows you to adjust it, which makes this one suitable for producing homemade alcohol too. It's available with a red or silver exterior. It comes with an impact-resistant carafe and a flip-up carrying handle. It dissipates heat well. And coming in at number 1 on our list, approved for safety by the Underwriters Laboratory, the Megahome MH943TWS has a 304-grade stainless steel interior and provides a thorough boil for purity. It can make 1 gallon every 5 to 6 hours, and once finished, it turns itself off automatically. It comes with a durable white enamel exterior and a citric acid cleaner. It operates quietly too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for water distillers, or simply click beneath this video.